Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to light the pilot on your wall furnace.
So inside, you're typically going to find some instructions, the gas control valve, the gas supply, and the igniter button.
So to light the pilot, first what you're going to want to do is make sure that the gas supply is on. You can do this by turning the valve parallel to the pipe itself. Next, you're going to come to the gas control valve. You're going to push it in and turn it to pilot. You're going to wait for the gas to turn on and you'll be able to hear that. While you're pushing in the gas control valve, you're going to want to simultaneously hit the igniter button until you ignite. Once you see a flame, you're going to hold this in for a couple more seconds and then turn it into the on position. Once the pilot has been lit, you can control the temperature by adjusting the thermostat.